on especially good, and to tell you the truth, a little frightening. First, do you remember that feeling when you first felt the touchscreen on your new iPhone for the first time?
To reduce the load on something, especially the interruption of an electric. when we should shower and when we should not shower. And most importantly, when we should get enough hot water to make coffee when the lights do indeed go off. Now, the main causes for load shedding are the fact that there's not enough funding in South Africa, there's an inadequate amount of skills, and of course, you can't deny the fact that when that pop-up message comes up on TV to switch all lights off, that you don't do it at all. Our first guy is the hopeful and handsome young man. He has money in the bank and chicks on the side. He is so cool, he doesn't even take his shades off in the club. He is a New Year's Day. He was the start of a brand new year. I met all of us on this guy at the beginning of almost every year until you reach March and you're just done. Our second topic holiday is a young woman with her hair neatly flattened there. She threatens a man in the street to her. As she leaves, he shouts, "You're a woman, you're black, you're nothing." She leaves knowing that regardless of who she is, she has rights. She is human rights day. She
have an account on every social media we can think of, regardless of the dance struggle. Let's be real. The dance struggle is realer than we could ever be. We are those that teach from the syllabus and learn from the media, who strive for no more than to be accepted by society. We are the girls on diets, the bodybuilding boys, the ones who wear only the latest and greatest fashion statements. Let me repeat, the struggle is real. We are the ones who do as we are told, ask no questions, who have accepted and adopted the very common look named different. We, unfortunately, are nothing but fools. We are told we stand out when we all blend in. But it is those who are truly different, those who truly stand out, the weird ones, the rejects, who have true freedom. It is time to embrace them. And thank you.
Opportunities such as these because you were scared that the audience wouldn't get what you were trying. trying to say, or they wouldn't clap at the end of your speech. Wow.
And be what I wanna be.